pushes everybody back, pushes down Simone. Aston Reese shied away from Larson, drawn back by Carson Soucy.
Big collision going for the puck. Ends up taking down Simone right there. A little bit more damage done to Tanev. You see his face runs right into the shoulder there. For a guy like Tanev that's always going 100 miles an hour, you know, for him to be shaken up a little bit,